Films Production Company, Inc. Incorporated.
Yeah, not official.
Mexican borderline.
And we are working on a project for you. Right there. On the other side of the interwebs. Do you want to sum up what they're about to see?
Well, we're making a series, and we're still not sure about the name. We're tooling around with something to do. It's basically, the series is about vigilantes. So if you've seen any movies, it's vigilante is someone who is basically sort
badass.
Of like, yeah, he's like a superhero who doesn't have powers, and basically that's, yeah. So anyway, we are gonna be filming something like that. We've already started filming. We've almost done the first episode just as like a launching off point. And we're still writing scripts, and it's coming along pretty awesome.
So we're trusting in you guys that you guys will be patient, and because it's probably not gonna come out till like early January, and because we want to make sure that we have the first five episodes ready to come out week after week consecutively, so you guys can keep watching it. Carter, can stop making that face. And so we're gonna show you a trailer, just a quick sneak peek of what you're gonna see from the series. And here you go.
Deep bees.
So what you just saw was a bunch of clips from our first episode, and you're going to keep watching and waiting and just like stalking this channel every single day, and if you don't, we're going to send Ghost after you, and then he'll kill you.
Working on another project, and it's with me and Nathan. Jamie hasn't been a part of it yet because he's too busy being gay, and it's...
Working on your series for you guys.
And anyway... Yeah.
It's me and another person of our production team that we've never even credited yet is Nathan Olmsted, and we're writing, he's writing, I think, a novel for it, too, and we're writing up the script. It's going to be called Shell Shock. It's going to be trying to set in, like, World War I era, and it's probably not going to come out till, like, after, like, at the summer at some point, because we need to film it when there's no snow. So, yeah.
As far as what you guys can do until the first episodes come out, we're going to try and work on shorts. We'll do vlogs, keep you guys posted. We may even do behind-the-scenes stuff just to show you guys what's going on. I think that'll be a cool idea. If we can just... We'll bring an extra camera to shoots, and we'll show you what's going on. Right now, we're really looking for people. So, I mean, if there's any of our friends who are watching this, come see us. We need all the people we can get. Working on, like, a six-man, not even, like, a five-man crew right now. And all those five people are in the film. So if you have skills that you can, like, that we can benefit from, please give them to us. We need your skills.